This is Cheryl's room. Why?
Because I don't like pictures.
Okay, now I'm going in this room. Now I'm going in Rod's room. This is number two bedroom. Alright, I'm off. I turned it off.
I don't believe you.
Number three bedroom. Jordan's bed. And this was my bed last night, and Lisa's for 2 minutes. And a couple of the large chalkboards from the old school, and Ronnie drew those pictures there. And this is another small bedroom that's basically for storage right now. And what's out? And this is just the backyard, if we can focus in. And that's just the backyard with the new outhouse. And if you look away, let me see if we can zoom in a little bit. I don't know if you can pick it up. The well is actually straight in front. Right there. Let's go downstairs. Jordan making a mess? You making Jordan supper?
Yeah.
That's good.
That's what I'm eating. M&M's.
Are you?
Do you have any today?
Not yet. I'm waiting till tonight. Now, let's go show you another bedroom. Now, this is another small bedroom. The floor, as you notice, has all been torn up. Ronnie's been busy bracing the floors to get them nice and level. And let's go to the next one. And another bedroom. It's really hard to tell. Let's take a step back or two to see if you can get an idea of the size. And the third one downstairs, which could be a dining room or another bedroom. door, and that's what you have to come into.